GalcoTV. Today I will be showing you Sola HD's STC-DRS Series Surge Protectors. The STC-DRS Series is a three-stage hybrid single-pair surge suppressor that attenuates overvoltage transients with gas tubes and silicon avalanche components, while resetable PTC fuses mitigate sneak current. PTC fuses help increase resistance by several orders of magnitude when overcurrents exceed safe levels. A normal state resumes when overcurrents are removed. The ability to self-restore also helps increase performance and survivability. This series of surge protectors is available in three models: the STC-DRS 232, 036, and the 060. Model STC-DRS 232 has a max peak signal voltage of 15 with a nominal breakdown voltage of 22. The STC-DRS 036 has a nominal breakdown voltage of 36 and a peak signal of 15, and the STC-DRS 060 can reach up to a peak signal voltage of 52 with a nominal breakdown voltage of 60. Sola's STC-DRS series mounts onto a standard 35mm industrial DIN rail. Each of the three models has three field sides and three electronic side screw terminals. One is reserved for a shield. There are three electrically tied ground terminals that are provided for grounding the unit to building approved ground. The shield itself is isolated from ground. The STC-DRS series are UL497B listed and Rojas compliant. STC-DRS Series Surge Protectors from Sola HD, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at Galco.com.